Winning is sweet and sometimes a lot more. West Valley at home against Big Nine rival Eisenhower. Cadets would play catch up throughout, tallying two goals in all, staying in the hunt. But the Rams won better than that from team captain Gigi Doucette and a pair scored by Kara Baker. Ike's first league loss, W for WV, an important victory the Rams dedicating to a special person.
Let's all clap for that.
And we're all wearing pink for my niece that passed away in August, and we're ready to bring the game to them and the win. We've all been struggling with her pass, so this is really awesome for my sister that traveled down from Prosser just to come to this game. And I'm really hoping we can put on a show for her and her daughter in the sky. A jar for people who want to donate, but it's mostly just to play for Paisley.
Okay, and how have your teammates been with you with this?
They've been very supportive. They were all in it. It's all a team effort here.
And that's it. I'm out.